morning, children of Daffodil Say. How are you all? Today, I, Ritika ma'am, is here to take your EVS class. And the topic is keeping clean. What is the topic? Keeping clean. So children, tell me, what do you understand by keeping clean? Keeping clean means wearing clean clothes. Wearing clean clothes. Keeping clean means keeping your hands clean. Yes, we should wash our hands before and after meals. Keeping clean means keeping your nails clean. Keeping clean means keeping your surroundings clean. Yes, children. So, look at these pictures. See, we should brush our teeth twice a day. See this boy, he's wearing clean clothes. We should take bath daily. And we should wash our hands before and after meal. And we should keep our house neat and clean. So children, I hope you all have understood the topic keeping clean. Yes? So please do share your pictures and videos with us. And please help your parents in keeping your surroundings neat and clean. Bye bye children. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe.